What is going on, everybody? Welcome back. We are playing more Day of the Tentacle. My name is Jorna. That's J-O-A-R-N-A. We're going to order a diamond here.
I don't have time for that now. I'm on a mission.
No, but you need to...
I don't have time for that now. I'm on a mission.
Yeah, but... Let me see here. I got to get the fucking diamond. Isn't it from... I find the number for the diamond in the TV. Yeah, let me use the television.
This beautiful 4,000 carat diamond can be yours today for the special rock bottom introductory price of $2 million. The number to call is 1-800-STAR-WARS.
Ah, references.
Don't miss this amazing once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Okay. Well, so let's try using it now that we know the number. I still gotta find a way to... use phone.
Couch Potato Shopping Channel, Wanda speaking.
Wanda? I want to buy a diamond.
That will be $2 million. Do you have a major credit card?
I have a numbered Swiss bank account.
What's the number, sir?
It's 846-427-35327.
Very good, sir. We'll send the diamond by Pronto Post light speed delivery immediately. Thank you for calling.
No, thank you. Ding dong.
Now that's service. I better get this to Dr. Fred right away.
I'll get it to him.
That should do it. Where did you get this diamond anyway?
Mail away.
It was donated by a group of Girl Scouts who were in the neighborhood.
How heartwarming.
Aww.
Can we bring back my friends now?
We've repaired the primary device, but before we can do anything, both time pods must be energized as well. Then we can bring back, what's his name and who's her face?
Hoagie and Laverne.
Yeah.
Yes! Fine specimens.
Okay. So I need to... I gotta find a way to get that cat. Red paint, the funnel.
George says that every American should have a vacuum cleaner in their basement.
I still feel like I need to give this to Jefferson or something. Meanwhilst.
Maybe we should add a rule that you can't dump sludge into the water supply.
What manner of fool would do that in the first place?
You're right.
Highbrow humor. Let's go back in here. Let's see. Do I give the floor?
I don't wanna.
Okay, don't give it to him. Jefferson, maybe?
I don't wanna.
Maybe Hancock?
I don't wanna.
How about if I see if I put it in the time capsule?
I don't wanna.
God damn it, Hoagie. What do you wanna?
The Chicago Manual of Thermodynamic Flux Induction Circuit Design. I bet this would work better than a sleeping pill.
I gotta do something with this.
I don't wanna.
Christ. I am very lost. See Laverne real quick. I gotta get that cat down somehow. I wonder if I have to read the cat the textbook. Oh wait, hang on. Let's put this in the suggestion box. Maybe someone should check the suggestion box.
I wonder if there might be any ideas worth discussing in the suggestion box. Maybe somebody should take a look. say, lad, I have an idea.
Does it have anything to do with starting a fire?
No. I was thinking it's about time we open the suggestion box. Don't you agree?
Sure, George, if you say so.
You know, I'd love them to remake Sam and Max.
Think is fine with us.
The original Sam and Max Freelance Police.
What's he thinking? No one of any importance has been here all day.
Bro.
What could be in the suggestion box?
Perhaps he intends to suggest something himself.
Oh.
Ah, here's a suggestion. It says, George says that every American should have a vacuum cleaner in their basement. What do you think, gentlemen?
Okay.
Whatever you say, George.
Your name's on it. I'm sure you must have a good reason for suggesting it.
Yes. It's strange. I don't quite... Well, I'm sure I had a reason for it. If there are no objections, we shall add it to the Constitution immediately.
Throw that shit on there.
Good, and so shall it be law.
What's a vacuum cleaner?
Alright, so... That's for affecting the future. When I get that fucking cat down. Let's see if I can... If reading the book will make the cat fall asleep or something. Alright, so we put the textbook in the toilet. Whoops. And we will go and grab said textbook. Yoink. Use the textbook with the cat?
Somehow I don't think that will get him down. Ooh, I don't think so. I don't think
so. Hey, look
so.
At that. Dead or alive. Left round installed. Open. Use.
I don't think so.
Ooh, be gone. I'm missing something here. How am I gonna get him down? I also gotta do something with Bernard. He has to find another coin of some capacity. In order to get that dryer running.
It's empty.
There's nothing in the safe. Nothing here. You got the coffee. Is there anything in the microwave?
I'm not touching it.
Okay.
These models have a history of leakage.
How does a microwave leak? I have to do something. Is it with the gum? Do not sell machine for sale cat.
Put quarters into the dryer there. It's a coin op.
I need to find another coin somewhere and take a look around. Back this way. Let's go upstairs. I can't do anything. Can I do anything with a candy machine?
That buzzing fluorescent light makes the beef jerky look especially...
Except for those beef squigglies, I got everything I want out of there.
Can I use the crowbar with... I can. How about that? Yeah, money. I'm gonna make it rain. Pick up.
1968? 1974?
Which I think was the year for American Graffiti. Star Wars 1, I think 1968 was THQ 1138 or whatever it was. Alright, I have a fuck ton of coins. Let's go back downstairs. Into the laundry room. that's right, it just turns it on for like 200 years. Yeah, that'll be drying for a while. Alright, so let me see. Let's go over here to the door. Other door. Ding. Open it up.
There's a little teeny tiny sweater in there.
Perfect.
Ooh, cute.
It is cute. So let's use the sweater with
this. This ought to warm him up.
So what now, what do I do with him?
I wish I had some formaldehyde.
Why? Do I give the hamster to the cat? Yeah, you want some of those keys?
Nah.
Fuck. I am missing something.
I don't think so.
Don't I have the stamp book still?
It looks like all the ink's disappeared now.
So it's just stamps.
Wow, Dr. Fred's rich.
Let me see if I can send the stamp album to Laverne. After that, I'm out of ideas. Everything's been used. Oh, you just beat the cat with the stamps? That's assuming it even goes in the toilet.
I don't want to risk damaging these in the chronogon.
So I can't even do that. Let's just see what we got here. Can opener. I'm going to take a walk upstairs again. There's got to be a way to convince the cat to come down. Let's see what we got in here. Candelabra, portrait, time capsule, bench. No, none of this is what I'm looking for. Lamp.
Disrupting my concentration.
My bad.
Chuckle, chuckle.
Chuckle, chuckle. Let's see.
According to these, the tentacles control most of the world already.
That's not what I needed. Anything else over here I can use? Running out of ideas. There's gotta be something that you use to get the cat down. Let me see. Soapy water, the brush. Right-handed hammer?
It must be Nads. Or is it Jads?
I'm at a loss. I don't know what to do. Let's see, look at the cat.
Gee, I hope that's not lead-based paint.
Talk to the cat?
I can't get to it up there.
I don't think so.
I just pull its fucking tail.
I can't get to it up there.
I can't use the hamster with him.
Nah.
I think I may need to break down and look at a strategy guide. Soapy water. Funnel disappearing ink. Scalpel. Yep, I think we're gonna have to break down. Just go over here, take a look at the fence again.
What a shabby paint job.
You know what? Let me just go take a look, see if I go up on the roof, if I can maybe grab it. Yeah, I'm gonna need that crank. Adventure gamer. Yeah, still gotta use the gum for something. Gotta use the trophy for something.
It's been in someone's mouth, probably Bernard's, by the teeth marks. Ooh.
Fuck, do I use the trophy for? Yep. I'm at a loss. Well, I'm gonna pause the game right here. I'm gonna give it like 2 minutes of thinking. And then if I can't figure it out, I'm gonna have to look at a strategy guide to determine. Oh, wait, hang on. What's over here? Nothing. Unless. Can I talk to the guy to get his net? Let me see. Can I borrow your net? Nice clock.
Hi, I'm Laverne.
None of this is what I'm looking for.
Curious name for a tentacle, I must say.
Yes.
Are you here for the show?
What show?
Yeah, the human show, we know.
The human show, of course. It's the big event of the day. If you own a human, you might want to consider entering. There are some jolly good prizes to be won. Why, the grand prize is a dinner for two at Club Tentacle.
Be seeing you.
I'm just gonna take one more look inside the kennel. Actually, let me look in here real quick. Just make sure there's nothing that I'm missing. Human shark door. I like to take the deck of cards.
They can cheat. You can.
I'm at a loss. All right. Well, I'm going to pause the episode right here, guys. We will pick things up in the next video. My name has been Jorna. Everybody, that's J-O-A-R-N-A. I will see you all next time.